Wicket for England. A very good catch by Knott there, away to his right-hand side. Oh, well caught. LLOYD trying to pull the bat away. That was a great catch by Knott, going away to his left. It really ran down the face of the bat and was going sharply downwards.